at the Bescott Stadium. Aston Villa dropped points off the Women's Super League as West Ham held a narrow victory. West Ham were 2-0 up at halftime, with early goals in the second and 14th minute. Aston Villa pulling one back in the second half as West Ham Sissoko is red carded in the 91st minute. Full time score: Aston Villa 1-2, West Ham 2 goals scored.